It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all the people. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion to. Imagine all the people living for the peace. All right, there you have it. The song of John Lennon, which is entitled Imagine. So how did you find my singing a while ago? Well, definitely it's ugly. But you know, I know you will agree with me if I would say that Filipinos are really fond and very much interested of singing. Isn't it? In every party, in every program, definitely there would be a videoke or a karaoke. And everyone is very much enthusiastic in holding the microphone to sing their most favorite song. In fact, Filipinos are known as the best singers, if not the best, one of the best singers in the world. I think wherever you go, you would see or you would hear somebody who really is good in singing. If you would search Facebook, there are some random singers who went viral when they sang in malls, in karaoke bars, and so on. Right? Now, I'm sharing with you this information because your lesson for week 5 of English 10 has something to do about listening. Listening, not songs, somehow about songs, but the focus is on listening. Because our learning competency for this week is employ analytic listening in problem solving, right? Everyone has his or her own problem. Nobody has a perfect life. We all have our problems. And one of the ways for us to ease the burden we are thinking or the heavy feelings we have here in our heart is by listening to our favorite song. Sometimes we tend to be more relaxed whenever we listen to songs, right? I just don't know if you agree with me. So let's just continue. Now, the title of our lesson for this week is Analytical Listening and Problem Solving. So we will do problem solving by how? By listening. How? By analytically listening. Now, every day, just like what I told you a while ago, Filipinos are fond of singing, right? We hear different sounds every day. The sounds of the radio being played by our neighbor, the voices of our neighborhood, the voice of our mom and our dad shouting at each other, the voice from the television, and so on. We hear different sounds every day. People do not just listen. Sometimes, or most of the time, others analyze what they have heard from someone or somewhere. Yeah, like for example, we listen to news and then we analyze and we learn from it. The ideas are processed based on what a person listened to and how it was analyzed, which becomes a powerful tool to solve a problem. The things that we hear around us, if we know how to analyze them and to use them logically and correctly, we can use them in solving any problem we experience. Let us have an example. There is one person who says, "You can do it." Okay? The statement itself shows a friendly approach. You can do it by simply reading it. But the way you can say it or may convey different meaning. Through analytical listening, you might notice that there is a problem existing between you and that person. After analyzing the ideas, therefore, you will do something to solve it. You can do it. You can do it. Okay? Analytical listening is the ability not only to understand what may be heard from people or things, but also to analyze the simple and complex ideas to reach the logical connection. Listening is not enough. You must listen to it analytically. How do we listen analytically? It's like being critical. So when we become critical, we don't easily accept what we hear or what we see. We think and we analyze. We divide certain ideas, try to relate and connect them with one another, and come up with a greater idea. Today, due to the outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic, people choose to hear news, right? We love hearing news now. We want to be updated as to how many cases are there already in Tarlac or in the Philippines. Also, we want to know whether there is already a vaccine that we can use. We also want to hear whether physical classes will be resumed already come January 2021 and many more. We love listening to news. Sometimes we also try to use music to relax, right? We listen to jazz songs, classical songs, R&B songs, different genres of songs just for us to relax. It gives a feeling that may help us from the pressure we feel because of the present pandemic, right? And many more. Mm-hmm. Now, there is a study conducted by Nivedita, the year 2014, saying 72% of people in Karnataka, this is in India, prefer to listen to FM radio at homes. And why? The study came up with a result that people who listen to FM radio used to be alone. So the people from Karnataka are alone, that's why they listen to FM radio station. And while listening to the radio with other family members, it was found, while listening to the radio with other family members, was found not experiencing much. FM evolution was enhanced in 1934 due to the Great Depression. Experienced in every part of the world. I think we are also fond of listening to FM radio stations like MOR, frequencies. Love radio, right? We get to relate to the music that are being played. Moreover, it was stated in the study that unemployment and many businesses became tremendous struggles to the people. In line with this, the study, and with the current pandemic everyone is dealing with, analytical listening is a great help to people staying at home due to the present community quarantine to think of solutions in their problems. What does that mean? By simply listening to the lyrics of the songs we often hear from the radio or from any other source, we can actually get ideas on how to solve our problems. We can, it's like hitting two birds with one stone. We get to relax because of the music, and at the same time, we learn from the lyrics. That is through being analytical listener. Being alone while listening to a song or a news can bring brilliant ideas and cope with the depression we are going through. Now, in this lesson, a song is used since it actively engages someone's analytical listening skill. Yeah, we started the lesson with the song a while back, and now we're talking about songs. Why? A song is actually an example of a poem. So it's an example of a literary piece. So it's under literature. Okay, it's a literary piece wherein we use our sense of hearing to understand the meaning it conveys. The message of the song may be a great help for you to widen your point of view that can maximize ideas in solving a problem. you should not only listen to songs for fun or for leisure. You must also try to make use of it to you know, solve some problems you are going through. So from the lyrics alone, you'll get to be inspired by the writer of the song. You get to relate, and you get to have an idea. Okay, let's. Sino ang iibigin ko, mahal ko o mahal ako? So from that song, if you try to listen to the lyrics, you would know who really is the best for you, the one who loves you or the one you love. So you come to think of it, okay? And aside from song, we can also do analytical listening from listening to news. Okay, watching news in the television or listening in the radio. Uh-huh. So, there you have it. So, our discussion about analytical listening. Okay, remember, it's the ability not only to understand what you hear from the people or things, but to be able to analyze them, analyze the different ideas, and try to put them together and to reach a better idea that you can use in your daily life. Okay? So for the first activity, you have to discuss the important terms mentioned in our discussion, such as analytical listening and problem solving. So we have here spaces. So you just have to define them using your own words, phrases, and sentences. What is analytical listening for you based on my discussion or based on how you understood what you have read? Alright? Letter B, okay? It has something to do about the song I sang a while back, Imagine by John Lennon. So listen to the song. You can listen again to my voice, to my ugly voice a while ago. Or you just go to this website. Or if you have data connection, just go to YouTube and try to write Imagine by John Lennon and then listen to it. Okay, upon listening, take note of important lyrics. And then analyze situations given below later. And make solutions by getting lines from the song. So there will be some problems. Here are the problems and situations, and then you will be solving them through the use of lyrics from the song Imagine. Okay, and then try to explain them briefly. Let's have an example. The problem is hoarding medical supplies due to COVID-19 pandemic in different parts of the world. The country was alarming. So when we see hoarding, it's like you have it, you have plenty of it, but you don't use them. Okay. Hoarding, so you are just keeping them. How can you solve this? So this is taken from the song I Wonder If You Can, No Need For Greed Or. So no need for greed in hoarding medical supplies. Greed makes people so selfish. So wag tayong mataka, wag tayong gahaman. Right? Try to be contented with what is enough. And then let others also experience it, okay? Let's have number two. And then answer the other numbers, alright? Overpricing medical supplies is considered as a crime. Yeah! Maraming mapagsamantala during this time. They double the price of the medicine, they double the price of the face mask, the face shield, and so on because of the pandemic. So how can we solve this using the lines in the song? So I will choose, let me just first erase the writings I wrote. Okay. I hope someday you'll join us and the world will be as one. You know, we are not enemies here. We must help one another. We must join one another. We must be united. Let us not overprice because other people also need these medicines or the medical supplies. I know the situation is very difficult, the very long quarantine period, lockdown, had given us some problems, like some people lost their jobs, but still, let's be happy that we are alive, and let us be united, okay? So that's how you will be answering this activity. Is it understood? Mm-hmm. Exercise C. Aside from the song, you will hear news about Filipinos who became successful in building their business amidst COVID-19 pandemic. Yeah, actually, I even watched one in TV Patrol. There was this one woman who experienced bankruptcy in her business. I forgot the previous business, but she had a business before. But because of the lockdown, no more customers went to her business. That's why she was forced to close it. Until she did not quit. She did not quit and she started selling cooked food among frontliners and the neighborhood and did it online until it grew and grew. And now she has her meat shop, I think 3 to 5 branches already, and she was able to buy 3 vans or 2 vans already. So it's a very good successful story from the pandemic. So we can learn from these stories. So you can visit this link and you can also listen to certain successful stories, all right? And then after watching it or hearing the news from it, you are to answer this by writing an essay, okay? Looking at your situation now, how do you see yourself recovering from the challenges caused by the COVID-19 pandemic? How can you bounce back? Okay, how can you be a better person after this pandemic? So your work will be graded according to this criteria. Just read them. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Of course, if you want to have 5 points, it must be like this. Okay? Mm-hmm. And then finally, our reflection part. You are to make a pledge by completing the statement. Before, all I know is to complain about the lockdown, about blah, blah, blah. Now that I have learned the value of analytical listening, solving problems, I will try to be more patient and so on. Alright, there you have it, our discussion for the week 5 topic, analytical listening in problem solving. I hope somehow I was able to discuss to you clearly, or maybe a little clearer, the lesson you have in your module. I hope that it can help you answer the activities easily. So hope to see you again next time for our week 6 lesson. Thank you very much, and do not forget to follow my social media accounts, my Instagram, my Twitter, my Facebook, and subscribe in my channel. Thank you very much and bye bye. Have a nice day.